It has been painted as a notorious Aboriginal ghetto, a no-go zone for taxis, a haven of drugs and violence. But what most don't see is a strong sense of community and survival. Born out of the Black Power movement and fueled by the passion of activists, the block here in Redfern has become the heart of Aboriginal Australia and continues to be the central meeting place for community. Beginning with a handful of rundown houses and a grant from the Whitlam government, the block drew Indigenous Australians from all over and quickly became the place where they could share their culture, their stories and their struggle.
While the block is more widely known for its debilitated housing and drug abuse, there is a secret yet inspiring side to the block. The Eora Journey is a visionary project celebrating the living culture of the Indigenous community in Sydney. It is a walking trail that takes you to a range of sites around the city that are significant to Aboriginal people. You'll be familiar with some, others are guaranteed to give you fresh insight into Indigenous communities, past and present. And it starts right here at the block. This Redfern Terrace builds on a long tradition of sharing stories through art and marks the beginning of the journey. The Welcome to Redfern Street Art Project complements community and cultural activities at the Redfern Community Centre and the Future Pemulwuy Project. A series of street art workshops 12 months ago was the first step in breathing new life into the decaying terrace. The project was inspired by a call from local communities to provide a place for young people and artists to practice their art. Bronwyn Bancroft and Dale Jones-Evans' United We Stand, Divided We Fall The Future is in Hugo Street Reserve. Adam Hill's stunning mural adorns the Redfern Community Centre. The Pemulwuy Park mural by James Simon and Danny, Jamie and Trevor Eastwood runs alongside the railway and is seen by visitors to the area each day. And the iconic image of Harold Thomas's Aboriginal flag, a symbol of unity for Aboriginal people, dominates the foreground of the city skyline. These are just some of the many hidden secrets of the block in Redfern, which not only showcase true talent through artistic expression, but also tell the story of its Indigenous ancestry through an ever-present community spirit.